As you know, last May, I launched my Be Best initiative. Throughout this past year, I've had opportunity to work with many of you, traveling both domestically and internationally in order to promote the three pillars of Be Best: well-being, online safety, and opioid abuse.
And they follow your initiative. So it's really hitting at the, you know, at the children's level, where it resonates with.
It is with a great appreciation that I welcome all of you for this meeting. I'm looking forward to learning more about the programs available and now, and how we can work together to continue creating more opportunities to help and empower our children.
The administration's priorities on the First Lady's work is its resources on substance abuse. Our country's opioid crisis is sometimes thought of as a challenge mainly for middle-aged and older Americans, but rates of opioid abuse among our youth have risen.
There is always an opportunity to do more, and today's meeting is a start. I will continue to use Be Best to highlight and promote the successful programs you and others are doing for children in America and around the world.
Children under 18 make up 23% of the U.S. population. Every day, approximately 60.